Rahim, now the second lecture on the topic of the O-level differentiation. Okay, so let's see how we can manage this little tough example we have this time. So find stationary coordinates, okay, of bifactorization method, and also find the nature. Okay, so let's start. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. We know we need for the nature, we need second differentiation. Come back. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Dy over dx, power comes down, power 1 less. Similarly here, this comes down and multiply 4, so power comes down, 2 4s are 8, and power 1 less become 1. Similarly here, it has no power means 1. So 1 4s are 4, and power 1 less, and a lone number has a 0 derivative, 0. So we have 0. So after this simplified, 3x to the power 2 plus 8, and when you have 1 power, you don't write even, no issue. And something power is 0 is 1, okay. This is my first differentiation is over. Okay, now I can do same time second derivative also, okay? So d2, now again differentiation. Again differentiation. So shortcut, right, differentiation like this. So d2y over dx2. So let's see what happens. This power comes down, I got a 6, and power reduced by 1. And this no power means it has 1. So 1 is a 8, and power becomes 0, and this 4 has 0. I think very clear. So look here, now my second differentiation final step is here. So I got 6x and plus 8. So this is my first derivative. You can see here, this is my first derivative and this is my second derivative. And now I'm going to proceed next one. And you know very well, when I'm looking for the stationary coordinates, I will put first derivative 0. Okay. So I'm writing four stationary points. Put dy over dx is equal to 0. Dy over dx is equal to 0. So 3x to power 2 plus 8x plus 4 equal to 0. Now as mentioned here, factorization method, so we will go for factorization. And all are familiar. So this into this multiply, we got a plus 12x to power 2. And how many possible factors for 12? 12 1s are 12, 6 2s are, and 4 3s are. I will check if it's more suitable. And first, before I write this copy and this copy as it is, now we check from here which pair is given us 8. So this is not possible because 12 plus 1, 13 and minus 11. If I add 7 and subtract 1, no possible. This is suitable here. And I have to plus 6. So plus 6x and plus 2x will give us plus 8. And interesting, if you multiply these two, I must get this one, and I'm getting plus 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 6 to the 12x squared. So I'm copying here 6x and plus 2x. From here, 3x common, I got x plus 2. From here, 2 is common, I got x plus 2. And you know what is best method? If this match, it means we are doing correct. So this copy and this left behind. And you know that when product of two part equal to 0, you say either first part equal to 0 or second part equal to 0. And from here I got x is equal to minus 2, and from here I'm getting minus 2 by 3. So I got 2x values, but I need not only x here, coordinates. So I will put both values one by one in the equation and get the answer. So here I'm finding the y coordinates. So let's find at x is equal to minus 2. So let's see what happened. Y equal to, equation is there, minus 2 to the power 3 plus 4 and minus 2 to the power 2 plus 4. Yes, give me answer for this.
1.
You said 1? 1. Okay, similarly, and x is equal to minus 2 by 3. So let's go for y coordinate and let's see, same way I will put in the equation and let's see what answer comes. Okay, and plus, give me value please. Please, if you have check or once give me answer, and then I'll go for nature. So nature, okay, and nature for both separate one by one. So add x is equal to minus 2 and add x is equal to minus 2 by 3. And what is the method? I said before, put this one in a second differentiation here and let's see sign. So d2y over dx2 equal to 6 times to minus 2 plus 8, it become minus 12. So I get minus 12 plus 8 become minus 4 less than, when I say negative comes, called point of maxima. Point of maxima.
Okay, now come on this one. Okay, when I put this in the place of that x, okay, second differentiation. So let's see what happens now. So 6 times 2 minus 2 by 3 plus 8. 3 2s are, I got a minus 4 plus 8. I'm getting plus 4. Is it positive? So point of minima.
So minus 5 by 27.
Now. Minus 5 by 27. So point of minima. I hope so, very, very clear. It means we got this kind of thing. At negative 2, it is going on the top. And at a 2 by 3, it got at the bottom. So it means at here, at x is minus 2 and y is a 1. And at this point, x is a minus 2 by 3. And y am getting minus 5 over 27. It's called point of maxima. This is called point of minima. I hope so, clear. Stop this. Sorry.